And welcome back to another video!
Okay, I just wasn't paying attention then. Come on.
Seriously! Why? Why did I die there? What the actual fuck? I don't. Okay, that time I got all that. This episode might just be a failed. Jesus. This episode might just be a failed compilation. So that's how it's looking right now. Hopefully I can make it onto 2-2. Maybe 2-3 if I can. I'm getting on more cancerous ripples. The last one was okay. Like I said. Yes! Oh yes! Hold on. That's good. Okay, back to the game. I don't know how I killed him and I should have died there. And I think that's the first time where I can definitely say I should have died, but I didn't. These spiders are going to be my new worst enemy. They're more annoying than the monkeys. So at least the monkeys stayed still. Even if they... Come on! I shot him at least twice! The eyes. You know what this is? This is an auto-scroller of an entire game, but even worse. Like, people already hate auto-scrollers in Mario. So why would you decide to make an auto-scroller worse and make it into an entire game? Take out the auto-scrolling part and give me a free movement, and then I'd have this game beaten in like half an hour, probably. I don't know how long the game is yet, I can't even say that. So I'm not the best. Maybe fix a slightly janky hit detection. I hope there's another nice world that also has like slippery physics as well. Because that's gonna be cancer mixed with AIDS mixed with Ebola. Also, how did he not die? That projectile went right through him, seriously. And again! Only 20 more minutes. Maybe not make me start immediately. That maybe. Oh, fuck off! The projectile went right through him. Clipped to the outfit of his model. It went right directly right through the middle. What is this bullshit? What the fuck? You're supposed to bounce off the enemy! Ah. I pressed and held A. Off of the game over screen already. Jesus Christ. Come on! Game. Imagine how angry I get at a rage game. Come on! At a rage game. Seriously. Oh yeah. I have an aneurysm. What? Is reminding me why we have labs. Heck, I think even some 2D games had labs. Yeah. Why'd I die there? What the fuck? No, what? Come on! Come on!
Well, that's why I keep on jumping there for some reason.
What? I didn't even see what happened there, I just saw my character plunge into the pit of death. I didn't even touch like the platform for like half a millisecond. Or something. Come on! What was I supposed to do there? What the fuck? From his body. Why didn't it fucking die? So many other games to be playing right now, but no. How did the other one? Probably because sometimes when you press. Because sometimes when you press forward, even if it's by accident, it'll, even like the slightest bit, it'll send a rock out flying in front of you. I pressed the button once when I was standing on the platform, and another time when I was falling off it, so why? So if I pressed it before I even fell off the platform, so what? Why? Why? Again, that should have killed him! Oh, come on. Come on. Fucking finally! I somehow managed to get a gold medal on it. There's gonna be achievement in a bunch of gold medals, isn't there? There is, I'm going to be raging at this game. There's no way to track exactly how many gold medals I got, and I'm not going to bother getting them all because it's like, I can see it, because that's going to be true with everything. There's no way in game to track it, then I'm not going to bother getting it because even then I can't just like prove with the game that I did it. I'd have to point them towards the video where I actually did collect them. Right, that's, I got 5 more minutes to try and beat this time I died again. Right. Yeah, oh fuck. I just press A to win. Damn! Also, snails can go from the top onto the... from the ceiling to the floor. That's cool. Yeah. Well, I wouldn't say cool, but unique to them. In this game. What? This isn't the worst level ever for a cop. Okay. Come on. Why? No, oh, I killed everything but that last guy. god, what was I supposed to do? Anyway, I've only got 1 minute. Oh shit, I wanna quit. Quit. Anyway, so I'm just gonna use this last minute to give my quick first impressions of the game. Instead of creating real difficulty, it limits you, and if you had the control, if you could move like left and right and there wasn't an auto scroller, you know, like most of the Mario 2D Mario games, then these levels would be super easy. And when the game's difficulty entirely hinges on you being limited, then that's not good game design, and it is frustrating, and you will you will hate that game over screen by the time you've finished the first level, probably even before then. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye! If you liked this video, don't forget to hit that like button, comment down below what you thought of this video, and if you want to see more of my stupid face, don't forget to hit that subscribe and ring a ding that notification bell, otherwise YouTube won't notify you of when I'm uploading videos for some unknown reason. And I'll see you guys in the next video.